अश्विनी कुमार प्रभु आस्क, वंस अ डिवोटी इज कनेक्टेड टू कृष्णा, दो वन इज रिएक्टिंग विथ मटेरियलिस्टिक वर्ल्ड, वुड ही गेट हिज गाइडेंस हाउ टू एक्ट? लाइक ऑल्दो वी आर इन द मटेरियल वर्ल्ड एंड वी आर रिएक्टिंग विथ द मटेरियल ऑब्जेक्ट्स, लाइक विल वी गेट गाइडेंस फ्रॉम कृष्णा, लाइक हाउ टू एक्ट इन दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड?
दिस भगवद गीता इज द गाइडेंस फ्रॉम भगवद गीता इज That's why we are studying Bhagavad Gita. We are understanding Bhagavad Gita is not just to know this. It's just to use this, to apply this knowledge in our life. So we need to understand all these slokas and use exactly what Krishna says we need to apply in our life. So we need to regulate. The important thing is that we need to regulate all our activities. That's what is very important. So that way, this Bhagavad Gita is our guidebook. So Bhagavad Gita, we need to use as the guidance. So just follow what Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita. So then everything is fine. If you deviate from Bhagavad Gita, so then we are going to suffer and struggle.
Hare Krishna Guruji.
Hare Krishna Prabhu. Hare Krishna, yes Prabhu.
But sometimes what happens is we are always again taken back by the three modes of nature. The fight is going on.
Yes. It will go on until we perfect ourselves, Prabhu. That's the main thing.
Okay.
So we should not be worried. We should not be worried even if the fight is going on, even if we fail, we should not be worried about it. We should know that we are not doing anything. So we just still fully depend on, because it takes time. That's why Krishna is saying that Bahunam Janmanam. It's not even in this lifetime, many, many lifetimes. Aneka Janma Sam Siddhaga. So many, many lifetimes. So we are on the right track and it will take time and we are progressing. And we will give up this everything completely, this material attachments, Prabhu. So at that time, this struggle will not happen. At that time, this fight will not happen. We will be able to see that, Prabhu. We will be able to realize and enjoy that. So it's a slow and that's why Krishna is saying, Sanegi Sanegi Uparami. Buddhya Dhriti Grihitaya. Atma Samstam Manakritva. Nakinchit Apichintaya. So slowly, slowly. Sanegi Sanegi Uparami. So it is a gradual process, Prabhu. So we have so many lifetimes we were attached to material sense objects. Even in this lifetime itself, for so many years we were attached to material sense objects.
Yes.
And suddenly on day one, how can we think that I am forgetting everything and surrendering unto Krishna? In fact, if we're able to do it, is very nice. But it takes time. Mind needs to be trained. That is the main thing. We need to train our mind. So this chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra is nothing but a practice, training our mind.
From janam to janam means from birth to birth, this will be a continuation process until we reach that what is required to be free from all this mode of nature.
Yes, the very important point is that whatever progress we make in this life, it will stay with us. We are not going to lose it. So that's right. A very, very important thing. Materially speaking, if we become billionaire also, next birth, we can become a beggar. A billionaire in this birth may be a beggar in the next birth. But a devotee of Krishna, whatever progress we made, spiritually speaking, we are not going to lose anything.
He'll be carrying forward or whatever he is.
Yes.
Attained.
That's correct. Purvabhyasena tenaiva kriyate avasopisaga. Jijnasurapi yogasya sabda brahma ativartate. So purvabhyasena. Abhyasa is the practice. Purva means in the previous life. So whatever the practice we did it in the previous life, it comes to the next life.
Hare Krishna Guruji, thank you very much. Very good explanation. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji.